Come on, Sarah, help me do commentary.
I can't tell you.
Beautiful. Straight down the outside line.
The whistle has blown. She's exiting the ring.
She gets up close. I'm able
to come back in for a straight shot towards sea.
I keep saying it. These windows are
in. She comes. She's looking smashing. Nice and forward. A nice cadence. Going for her halt. And we're halted.
Beautifully executed.
Beautifully done. Looking good. Going to the left. Past the judges with success. Very enthusiastic today. Run the 20 meter circle. Bless you. I thought we were going to canter on that circle.
No.
But that was
quite
a very nice circle.
Work. Lovely.
Very round. And for a lovely canter to part. Margo is smiling as she should be. For another 20 meters to go to the left. Fairly straight. A little big. But pretty relaxed. And a very lovely, pleasant downward transition into the trot. Going along very...
Yeah, we finished
our summer. I'm coming. I'm excited. So into the walk, and it's not transition.
It was a good transition. Nice forward.
Apparently
from the
Apparently. And into the free walk, we have a nice stretch out. It's going to be a little farther down. But again, a very nice rhythm. Back up into the medium walk. Through the corner. Well done. Well done.
Bravo, bravo, bravo.
And into the trot again. Going forward willingly. Wonderful energy from this horse. Just wonderful energy. Margo Thomas is a very experienced rider. Lovely canter, maybe a little stiff to the neck, but overall, a good pace. Lovely circle we have here. The downward transition coming soon. Beautiful. Right on mark. Very accurate.
Very.
That's brilliant. And down the center line for our last hurrah. Very forward. Seemingly straight. And well done, Margo.
Oh, here she is. I was listening.